These How to 1 minute will show you how to host a website for free on Google Drive. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to host your website on Google Drive. First of all, you have to create a website. Basically, it will be a statistic website, and make sure you have a index.html file. Now you have to rename the folder using your website name. So I'm giving here clippingpathline.com, and now go to your Google Drive and click on new folder upload. And now you have to upload this folder. Once the folder uploaded, select the folder and click on share. Once the folder uploaded, right click on the folder and click on rename, and here write www. Before your website name and click on OK. Now select the folder and click on share. Click on general access and here select anyone with the link. Done. Now open a new tab. And type drv.tw. Now open this first website, Drive to Web. Now click on host on Google Drive. Now select here your Google Drive Gmail account. Click on allow. And that's it. Now here you will get your Google Drive website link. So click on that. And then you will jump into your website. So that's how we can host a website on Google Drive for free. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.